All right, let it be. Here are the chords we need. We need a C chord. We need a G chord. We need an A minor chord. And we need an F chord. That's it. That's the whole thing. And here's how the main part goes. It goes, and we're just going to go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and nice and steady. And then again. And the chorus starts on A minor to G, F, C, starts over on C, C, G, F, C, then again A minor to G, F, to C, C, G, show you that lick in a second, and then there's one other part. Okay, so the first lick we need is on this part, the opening, the G. Minor to F, C to G, so on this F chord I'm playing, I'm going to play twice, then my ring finger comes off, this is still there, my middle finger comes to the second fret on the D string. Right there, right here. So it's like. Then simply, ring finger comes down onto the C. Look again. I'm really kind of just strumming the D and G string right here. You can get that one in there too. And then when I get to the C chord, I strum it from there. So it's like. And, you know, if that's too hard, you could just go. If you need to. So check it out in the progression. Does that the same thing when it plays the chorus. Okay, that final little tag before the guitar solo, and I think it happens at the end of the song too, is something like this. Kind of starts the same way as the other lick, but then right to it. Open D to a C. Then the first fret on the A string just kind of by itself. Open, so first fret on the A string, open, G, F, C. And you saw one time I played the F with the bar chord, the bar chord F. You could play this F, the bar chord F, whatever's easier. Okay, here's that little tag one more time. All right, so I'm just going to play it out. That was my looper. Sorry. Here it is. A minor. Does it again, A minor. See ya.